I started off character building by reading Katana's comic and getting to know who she was and where she came from and her background and everything. But it all really came into reality, and I felt good about it once I started the physical process of becoming Katana, because so much of her character comes from, you know, her martial arts background and her, you know, Katana skills and all of that. So it helped a lot to go through the fitness training during pre-production. We went through 1 hour of fitness training and then a couple hours of, for me, sword fighting training, and then more with martial arts. So, you know, physically looking like the character helped, but also being able to do all of the moves and go through all of the action on my own, that's when it felt like I was truly becoming Katana. Personally, I really, really love the fact that Katana is a strong female character that doesn't need saving. She's the one protecting. And so I would really love it if young girls out there could look up to a character like her and, you know, be inspired by how strong she is and how independent she is. Harley Quinn is such a lovable character. She is bubbly, she is spunky, and Margot just brought this side to her where she's, you know, she's also a psychopath. She's crazy, and she has so much energy, and she's bubbly, and she's lovely, and you love her, but she's so scary at times.